And no, a midnight screening of Shazam, everyone's favorite 90s genie movie starring Sinbad, the Shaq of comedy.
Oh, you idiot. There's no such movie as Shazam. It was called Kazaam with a K, and it starred Shaq, the Sinbad of basketball.
And Brett's movie starred a whale, apparently.
Ah, Shamuzam, we have to stop this madness.
Welcome to Earth 1E. In this timeline, Russia won the Cold War. Also, Paul Giamatti is a sex symbol for some reason.
Shamuzam's Kasaurus, Dinosaur, Stalin, Whale Genie? Ridiculous! The gang's favorite movie, it's Shazam, starring Sinbad!
Kazam! Fuck!
There. You're safe now.
To when you reprogrammed him? So that means...
Yes!
Great. Well, now my back tattoo makes no sense!